My name's Jake.
And I'm Jeff. How you doing, Mike?
We're over at Xylem Design. We got your frosted acrylic pedestal.
Lighted pedestal. Start with dimensions. Right. It's 15 by 15 by 24 tall. Frosted, as you can see. And lighted. I'll lift it off. It just sits on top like so. There's your light bulb. Then you just set it back down gently. Right on top. It's got a little lip. Snaps right on like that.
That's right. So, it's coming to you today.
It is. It's going to where?
Stats Street. Your Stats Street address over there in North Las Vegas.
Absolutely. And while he talks about that, you'll see this brown paper. I started to peel it off so you can see the light coming through. As well as I'll leave this brown paper on it. It just helps protect it from getting scratched. So just peel it all off when you get it. It's got a light switch right here by the end of the cord so you can turn it off and on. And Jake keeps talking.
Yep. He's getting the rest of the stuff. The cleaning kit.
Yes. Has directions here on cleaning. The most important part is that microfiber rag. Use that to wipe off your dust cover or your pedestal, excuse me. It won't leave scratches. I use ammonia-free Windex as well. If this gets dirty, just throw it in the washer dryer. You can clean it that way. But make sure you use this to wipe it off.
Yeah, and when you get this pedestal, I personally would love to see what you're going to put on it. I think
Absolutely.
Jeff would, too. We look at these things all day with nothing on them, and we'd like to see it. Maybe it's just going to be a table, and you're going to have it set up on the side of the couch. Whatever it is, we want to see it when it's all set up in your house.
Absolutely.
Apartment or whatever it is. So, send us a picture, video. That'd be great. We appreciate your business.
And have a good day.
Enjoy your pedestal.